Wind scorpion or sun spider is one of the most misunderstood creatures of the desert. Despite its scary reputation, it's neither a true spider nor a scorpion, but an arachnid from the Solifugae order. Magnifying glass interesting facts, high voltage speed demon of the desert. They can sprint up to 10 miles per hour, 16 kilometers per hour, faster than most humans can run in sand. Their speed helps them escape predators and hunt prey under the scorching sun. Tooth terrifying jaws, but harmless to humans. Their massive chelicerae, jaws, can be one-third of their body length. They don't have venom, but their bite is painful, like a bee sting. Crescent moon nighttime hunters. They avoid the daytime heat and come out at night to hunt insects, lizards, and even small birds. They dig burrows to escape the extreme desert temperatures. Desert not a true spider. Unlike spiders, they don't spin webs and don't produce silk. They also lack venom glands, making them less dangerous than they looked. Running dash the myth of camel eaters. False. They do not eat camel stomachs. This is just a creepy legend. The name, camel spider, comes from their hump-like shape, not their diet. Scorpion fearsome but shy. Despite their aggressive look, they run away from humans. If cornered, they may hiss or bite, but they're not deadly. Mike fun closing line. Next time you see a camel spider, don't scream. Just admire this speedy, jaw-snapping wonder of the desert. Man running running dash.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I welcome your questions and comments.